it's Thomas here, and today we're gonna check out the Royal Exclusiv Bubble King Mini Protein Skimmers. Woo! If you want the best possible skimmer available, aren't afraid to pay top dollar for top performance, and want a Royal Exclusiv Bubble King with a compact footprint to fit a restricted space or smaller reef system with all of the same quality and performance that Royal Exclusiv is known for, then check out the mini series. There are also some really nice updates for 2020, especially on the 160 model that I've got here, and I'll tell you about that in a little bit. For more than three decades, Royal Exclusiv have been the leaders in protein skimming with their Bubble King lineup. German engineering, the best of the best in quality and reliability, built to do the job, do it very well, consistently for years and years, is what reefers have come to expect from the Bubble King name. Now, if you're wondering why these skimmers remind you of other skimmers that you've seen, it's because other manufacturers have been emulating the popular Bubble King designs for years now, and as I'm sure you've heard, imitation is the highest form of flattery. Nevertheless, a copy is never quite the same. The results have spoken for themselves. I've been hearing about the legendary Royal Exclusiv skimmers from other reefers in clubs and forums since I first entered the reef hobby some 18 years ago, and it's no surprise that they're still highly regarded today and widely considered to be the pinnacle of protein skimming. Royal Exclusiv has a refined understanding and approach to skimming, providing realistic, conservative ratings for their skimmers, and even recommends stepping down to a smaller model when used in systems that utilize generous mechanical filtration. All things that you would expect from a company that's truly focused on performance and results for the end user, not just more equals better. Each model of Bubble King has a specific purpose. Nothing is by accident, and that definitely rings true for the mini series. They are purpose-built to bring the Bubble King quality and performance in a compact footprint using an internal Red Dragon DC pump within a very solid skimmer constructed from PVC, acrylic, and titanium components with thoughtful features like a collection cup with a removable neck and optional drain port, dedicated ozone port at the venturi, retention screw to secure the riser tube to retain your setting, 10, 20, and 30 minute feed modes, pump protection, and more. Now, I don't have the white gloves I feel like I should have on right now, but let's get this thing out of its drawstring satchel. In the box, you'll find the Bubble King Mini assembled in its drawstring bag, along with the Red Dragon controller's box, including the controller itself, the power supply, and the venturi, as well as an extensive user manual for both the skimmer and the pump. Assembly is virtually non-existent. The skimmer comes pre-assembled. You just connect the pump to the controller, place the venturi in the pump intake, attach the tubing, and it's ready to be plugged in. The 160 model I have here is rated for 50 gallon tanks with a heavy bio load, up to 135 gallon tanks with a moderate bio load, and has a footprint of roughly 7 inches by 10 and a half inches. For larger tanks, the biggest model of the mini series is the 200, rated for tanks between 150 to 264 gallons with a roughly 10 and a half by 11 and a quarter inch footprint. There is a plethora of data available for these skimmers, more than the average reefer will know what to do with, but if you're curious, Royal Exclusiv has it all laid out for you. And just to reiterate, with Bubble King, bigger is not better. Royal Exclusiv warns against oversizing to make sure that the skimmers are able to perform consistently. The ratings are on the conservative side for that exact reason, and you can confidently follow them. To dial in your Bubble King, there are two points of adjustment. First, use the Red Dragon pump controller to increase or decrease the pump speed and air mixture to create a thick, stable foam inside of the skimmer. Then twist the riser tube to raise or lower the water level inside of the skimmer body to choose how that foam is collected. There are a few really nice features on the mini series that aren't immediately obvious. Firstly, the collection cup. It's easy to remove while still having a nice seal with the recessed O-ring, so even though it doesn't twist off, it doesn't take force to remove, meaning you're unlikely to accidentally spill it. The bottom of the cup has a surprisingly deep conical recess to create a smooth transition for the foam from the body into the cup. The cup also has an elegantly hidden drain port, along with a removable neck to make cleaning the skimmer cup much easier. Secondly, the riser pipe holder has a thumb screw to pin the pipe, so after it's dialed in perfectly, you can tighten it up to hold the position and prevent accidental adjustments. The holder is also nicely graduated so you can keep track of the perfect setting for your reef and return it to that setting even after you've taken everything apart for a full skimmer cleaning. The air silencer is incorporated into the top of the riser pipe and is neatly out of the way. It is also serviceable and has a dense foam insert to greatly reduce noise, making for an impressively quiet skimmer when paired with the Red Dragon DC pump. When it comes time for maintenance, the very comprehensive owner's manual for the skimmer and the pump have a very thorough walkthrough, which isn't surprising from a company focused on minute details. And while I personally have a tendency to toss manuals aside, these are definitely worth holding onto, which is probably why Royal Exclusiv included a waterproof zip bag so you can keep them dry and safe. Like I mentioned earlier, as of 2020, the Bubble King Mini 160, like the one I have here, is now outfitted with the Red Dragon X DC pump pre-installed. Like other Red Dragon pumps, it is incredibly quiet, powerful, and reliable. The volute uses titanium screws, the touch controller has an IP66 water resistance rating, and an easy-to-clean touch capacitive interface. And it provides 20 increments of pump speed to control the amount of air being delivered to the skimmer. The controller also offers 10, 20, and 30 minute feed modes, memory to store its setting if there's a loss of power, and can protect itself by shutting down the pump if the rotor is blocked, is running dry, or overheating. The 2020 version of the 160 also has a dedicated ozone port on the Venturi, so no modifications are needed for reefers who want to run their ozone generator through this skimmer. If space isn't an issue and you just want the best of the best, or if you want to get into a Royal Exclusiv skimmer for the lowest price point possible, there are three other models you can take a look at. They're in this video right here. Ryan and Randy break down all four models, what makes them all different from one another, and why they all have their place in reefing. It's really important if you're gonna drop this kind of money on a skimmer that you get the one that's gonna suit your needs best. This video is definitely gonna help you decide which of these Royal Exclusiv skimmers works best for your style of reefing. So have a watch, definitely worth it. But if you don't have space, that's the Bubble King for you.